Richard? I can't believe with my own two eyes.
Ew, poor!
I don't want to
hear it.
Mister, now you get to your and you think about what you did. Okay, Dad.